On the top of the dashboard, you have currency, denomination, and taxes setup. So currency inputs means that you can input all your drivers for the model using one currency. You have currency outputs. It can be the same as currency inputs, and it can be different from currency inputs. So let me give an example. When you input in United States dollars, you have euro as an output, and for this case you can set up currency exchange rate. This is 1.2, for example. In this case, you will have in the model all your inputs in United States dollars, all your outputs in euros, and there will be conversion rate between currency inputs and currency outputs. Additionally, you have denomination, which means that you can denominate all your outputs on the reports. In this example, you have denomination is 1000, mean that your outputs is denominated by 1000. You can select millions. You may see that now it is in million dollars. You can set also billions or without any denomination. Additionally, you have corporate tax setup. You can change this number, and this will impact tax expenses in your income statement.